What if you were the first person to use something that changed reality? Who would believe you? In 1609, Galileo Galilei, at age 45, became the first person to look through a telescope. He saw Jupiter's moons, breaking the idea everything revolves around Earth. He named them the Medician Stars, honoring the Medici family, his powerful patrons. By letting prominent figures look through his telescope, his knowledge gained support. Galileo was made a member of the Accademia dei Lincei, a scientific academy that promoted observation and empirical science. The church still warned Galileo to stop spreading these dangerous ideas. Defiant, he published Dialogue Concerning the Two Chief World Systems, supporting heliocentrism. The Roman Catholic Inquisition in 1633 tried Galileo for heresy. After being forced to recant, he was placed under house arrest for 9 years, dying in 1642. In part 6, we'll look at Johannes Kepler and his fight to keep his mother alive.